cyborg. Cybernetic organism. Part man, part machine. Underneath it's a hyperalloy combat chassis. Microprocessor controlled. Fully armored. Very tough. But outside it's living human tissue.
Turn it up! Turn it up! That is one big pile of shit.
It's power walking day for these three new mommies. And for Gordon here, it's a great chance to get some fresh air. At first, the moms are disgusted, throwing two freshly pumped bottles of breast milk at him. But that's like candy to this sick perv.
Tried to have sex with it while you were high on drugs.
We'll be right back.
yesterday morning, I came out into the front yard and the dogs were across the boat. And as soon as they saw me, they came bounding over. And I just made it into the front door in time.
What the?
give me a hand there, will you, Lane?
Thank you. to a place you couldn't possibly imagine. And now, it is time to go back.
I know. To hell.
You know nothing. Hell is only a word. The reality is much, much worse.
John!
Yeah, let me show you.
Did you know that you are talking to an artist? I sometimes do special things to my victims. Things that are creative. Of course, it takes knowledge, pride in your work. For example, a decapitated head can continue to see for approximately 20 seconds. So when I have one that's gawking, I always hold it up so that it can see its body.
How's it going, man?
Hey.
Pretty good. How's it going with you? Say, man, you got a joint?
No, not on me, man.
It'd be a lot cooler if you did.
Invisible robots!
Invisible robots?
Beep, 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 beep.
Look out!
going to Purdue.
Yesterday morning, I came out into the front yard and the dogs were across the boat. And as soon as they saw me, they came bounding over. And I just made it into the front door in time.